Welcome to another Kaler Automation Project Showcase. In this edition, we're highlighting our solution at the New Century FS facility in Albion, Iowa, which focused on accuracy, business integration, and additional capacity. To increase throughput, the facility expanded from 2 bays to 3, one for fertilizer orders and 2 mixed bays for fertilizer and chemical orders. For speed and flexibility, chemicals are weighed using 3 150-gallon weigh tanks. 2 tanks are dedicated for certain common chemicals, while the third is for dicamba. These weigh tanks offer maximum versatility in managing multiple products, as well as clean changeover and blend purity. While accommodating hand adds easily, a repack station with scale fills many bulks efficiently. Some existing equipment, such as KA2000 control panels, were updated with new code for the expanded design, and other panels repurposed to increase efficiency elsewhere in the facility. Along with this, Kaler provided pump motor starter panels, mass flow meters, air solenoid panels for the air-actuated valves, plus touchscreen panels with programming for easy operation. Overall, the system provides accurate blends with streamlined documentation. Loadout can be controlled by Plant Supervisor PSX software from the control room or from a tablet for complete flexibility and ease of use for the loadout bays, weigh tanks, or repack area. Here's what Vanessa and Mike with New Century FS had to say.
So our admins don't have to wait for inventory transfer before they bill, and it gives us our real-time 24-hour inventory.
A lot of times when we have new updates, you can see some of the questions or concerns that we had maybe 4 months prior are integrated into that new software that's come out. So they really do listen and try to make their software better for you.
From quality solutions, business integration, and responsive support, we're your trusted automation experts. When your process needs control, we are Kaler Automation. Learn more at KalerAutomation.com today.